Well, we're back on Eyewitness News with details about an explosion and fire that injured several workers at Letterkenny Army Depot. That's southwest of Harrisburg. Authorities say the blast happened around 7:20 this morning in the paint area of a production facility. Four staffers were taken to the hospital. Fire officials say three of the victims suffered burns. The cause of the blast is under investigation, but officials say they do not suspect terrorism.